Everyone, I want to introduce you to the Aweber pricing as part of this tutorial series. As you can see, there are six different levels of pricing. The first one here is only $19 a month. It's what you'll be starting off as. There is a 30-day free trial, so you can get used to it and see if you really want to do Aweber over the other choices out there. The second one, $29, then $49, $69, $149, then for the enterprise level, over 25K. A lot of people ask, what is the pricing? Over 25,000. If you ever see someone saying, ask us or get a quote, the reason is because it's negotiable. So, you know, they want you on board rather than going to a competitor. So definitely use your weight in those negotiations once you get up to that 25,000 plus level, because they will take as much money as they can from you per month, but you do have some power and you should negotiate it as close to this number as you can. I would actually say pay no more than $200 a month once you're over 25K, until you get into huge, huge numbers, in which case that might not fly. So do I think the Aweber pricing is affordable? I do. I think it's good pricing. If you have 500 tribe members or email subscribers, assuming it's a good quality list, you should be able to make far more than $19 a month. If you have 2,500, far more than $29 a month, etc., etc. So it's all in line. That's pretty much all there is to it, guys. Don't forget to subscribe and check out the rest of the Aweber tutorial. Click on my affiliate link in the description if you haven't signed up yet. I do get a commission for successful sales, just as a disclaimer. And thanks a lot. See you next time.